Full family. We're coming up to 1 month since I started a ukulele, and I thought you'd give you an incomplete version of La Bamba. La 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 Bamba. Let this be a lesson to play imperfectly and keep practicing. You know, playing an instrument is really important for your health, man. It's really important for your vibration. Raise your vibration. Keep practicing a little bit every day. You're going to get better. And then once you've mastered the chords and you've mastered the rote memory, because when you sleep, you go to bed, you practice 5 minutes every day, consistently, at least 5 minutes. You'll go to sleep, and at night time, your just brain, it assimilates all knowledge. The next day, it becomes easier. And then when it comes easier to play it, which I'm finding, I don't have to worry about the strum patterns, because the strum patterns is not just the chords, it's the strum patterns. Then you can focus on the singing, and then it's hard to merge the singing, the lyrics with the right strum patterns at the right time, which is what I'm struggling with, but I'm enjoying it at the moment. Look at it. Let this be a lesson to have fucking fun, man, because let me tell you, it's fun to sing and play the ukulele. It's fun to sing and play an instrument, learn an instrument. It's just fun, man. It's just fun. So I hope you enjoyed my bad vibes. Not bad vibes, my good, my bad practice. My imperfect, beautiful practice 1 month in. I'm going to get better and better and better. I just love the ukulele, man. Appreciate you guys. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.